All right, buddy, we're here. He puts a lot of time and effort into it, and it shows. He's just become so talented in the last year.
Thanks. Yeah, I've been working, man.
Okay. Off you go.
We're awful proud of him, that's for sure. You know, to see him progress here with American Idol is huge.
Keep careful watch on my brother's soul. And if the sky be filled with fire and smoke, keep watching over the sun. Now I see fire inside the mountain. I see fire burning the trees, and I see fire.
You from last year?
I had long hair down here.
I was gonna say, I feel like you've been through something. Like, either you had a humbling experience where you had to kind of get in touch with really you, and now you've come back from the forest, you know?
Yeah.
And you're coming back, and you get to find yourself. And I feel like right now, it's different.
Thank you.
Is what I'm saying, and it's better. It does have a more soulful quality to
it. Last year in Detroit, before I auditioned, I never played a live gig before. And since then, I've played like 200 shows. So.
Yeah, there's nothing like experience. Mm-hmm. We know that.
If Ed Sheeran were playing and you followed him, you know, what would you bring to the table that would be different? Yeah, like, why would I want to see you after that? What do you have different to you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
I don't know if I saw that.
If you guys give me a chance, I can show you
but
that
this,
I'm...
But this is that chance. That's what's so confusing to me about that statement.
Should we
vote? You know.
I'm actually going to say yes, because there's a quality in your voice that I like, particularly the little rasp.
Thank you.
I agree. I'm going to say yes, too.
Going to Hollywood.
Oh, man.
Congrats, Alex.
Oh, my God.
All the judges remember me from last year.
I remember him last
time. I don't remember.
I do.
Do you remember?
No. I'm just happy to get this in my hand, because last year I walked out without it.
I'm so proud of you.